Ich freue mich, Ihnen mitteilen zu können, dass die Konferenz der Präsidenten soeben den diesjährigen Sacharow-Preis an Nadia Murad und Lamia Aji Bashar verliehen hat.
Lamia Aji Bashar and Nadia Murad survived the terrorist group Islamic State's brutality against Yazidis and are now spokespersons for women afflicted by IS's campaign of sexual violence. The Yazidis are a Kurdish religious community mostly living in Iraq and Syria. Lamia Aji Bashar spent 20 months in captivity and was badly wounded when she escaped. With her testimony to the UN, Nadia Murad contributed to the recognition that IS is committing genocide against Yazidis.